Hi, I'm Vlad Selesky, Residential Investment Specialist at Realmark. Today, I'm with Zach from Capital Finance. We're going to ask him a couple of questions in regards to investment lending. Zach, there's been a lot of hype in the media in regards to tighter lending and also high interest rates. Is that true?
Yes, Vlad, unfortunately, this is true. Now, this has all been driven by APRA. APRA is the bank's governing body, and what APRA have tried to do is actually curb the amount of investment lending the banks lend to clients. The way they do this is they've imposed tighter restrictions on the bank, so the banks can only lend a certain portion for investment lending of their total lending portfolio.
What does this mean to investors, though?
Good question. Higher interest rates, okay, and tighter restrictions in terms of how much you can actually borrow against an investment property. Now, interestingly enough, Vlad, this is also extended to current investment loans. Okay, so high interest rates on investment lending and interest-only lending on current investment loans as well.
Can investors get a great deal even with the tighter restrictions?
Absolutely they can. It's all about choice, Vlad, now more than ever. We're still achieving sub 4% interest rates for our clients every day. What clients need to be looking at doing is putting themselves in the best possible position today to offset any interest rate increases in the future.
Okay, so a review would be beneficial to investors?
Absolutely.
So if that's the case, would a review then make it possible to add onto that portfolio?
Yes, that's the goal. So what a review will do is better the client's position by reducing their interest rate and thus reducing their overall costs. By doing this, it'll free up some cash flow for them to be able to go out and buy another investment property. Now, what a review can also do is they can use that extra cash flow to offset any rent reductions they may have experienced recently as well.
Thank you, Zach. That was great information.
My pleasure, Vlad.
If you want any more information or have any further questions, please contact us.